Hi, I'm Yana Rafelna Marie Rebecca. My register number is URK20CS3008. I'm gonna elaborate experiment 1B in Internet of Things lab, which is to blink multiple LED using Arduino controller board. So let's get into it. Place your Arduino controller board, breadboard, all the three LEDs and the connecting wires, 220 ohm resistor on your working place. Connect the cathode end of all the three LEDs to the power rails in the breadboard. Connect the ground in the Arduino controller board to the same power rails. Coming to the anode, connect all the anode end of the LEDs to the resistor. Connect the other end of the resistor to any one of the terminal strips. Connect the digital pins in the Arduino controller board to the same terminal strips. That's it. Let's look into the code. Here I've connected the 13th digital pin to the terminal strip, and that is what is represented here. And the LEDs would be on for 1000 milliseconds and off and be off for 1000 milliseconds. This is how it blinks. Let's look how it is. Here's the output.